the betting habits of former Bulldogs player Ryan Tandy have been aired in court. Tandy is fighting charges of lying about his role in the NRL betting scandal.
Ryan Tandy was sacked by the Bulldogs well before the start of today's hearing into claims he lied to the Crime Commission.
Are you confident?
This is the game at the centre of the betting scandal, round 24 last year. Tandy gives away a penalty 1 minute in.
Ugly looking tackle, and the penalty comes right in front of the posts.
Police say it was a deliberate attempt to manipulate the first score. There'd been a suspicious flurry of bets on it being a penalty goal. The Cowboys didn't take it though, instead opting for a quick tap before scoring in the corner.
To try to the Cowboys.
5 months later, Tandy faced a Crime Commission hearing into the betting plunge.
So what do you think of that tackle?
Like the first decision, I thought it was very touch and go. There was two of us in the tackle.
Tandy told investigators he regularly bet on sports, including other NRL matches, and had accounts with the TAB and Betfair. His manager, Sam Ayoub, knew his account password.
They have the password because you gave them the password?
Yes.
And why would you do that?
For them to put money in the account.
Sam Ayoub is also facing charges over the game and has pleaded not guilty.
Ryan Tandy told investigators he often borrowed thousands of dollars from family and friends. At the time of the game in question, Tandy owed money to his mother and his manager, Sam Ayoub.
What's the most you've ever owed him?
16, I think.
Tandy's lawyer says he was set up by investigators and the case against him is unfair. Ellie Southwood, 10 News.